गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू सर्कल्स, दैट इज सर्कमफ्रेंस एंड एरिया। टू से सर्कल, व्हाट इज सर्कल? सर्कल इज द सेट ऑफ ऑल पॉइंट्स इन अ प्लेन दैट आर इक्विडिस्टेंट फ्रॉम अ गिवन पॉइंट called the center of the circle. Then second is radius. What is radius? Radius is the distance from the center to a point on the circle. Then diameter. So what is diameter? Diameter is the distance across the circle through the center. Then circumference. What is circumference? The distance around the circle is called circumference, just like perimeter. Now formula C. C means circumference of the circle. It is given by 2 pi r. Or C equal to, that is circumference, it is also equivalent to pi d, where d is diameter. Here pi, it is named as pi, that is pi. What is pi? The ratio of circles, circumference to its diameter, and its values in decimal is 3.14. Here draw a circle and said 1/2 of the circle. Now fold the circle into 8 part and cut along the folds. See the figure. Here we have folded it half and then 8 parts, and we have cut all the 8 parts and we have joined all this. What we get? 8 parts. Each part will be a sector. Here join all the sectors, you will get a figure like this. As done above, if we divide the circle in 64 sectors and arrange these sectors, it gives nearly a rectangle. Here we have divided the circle in 64 sectors and we have arranged these sectors in such a way that it forms a rectangle. Here, what is this length? It is half of circumference. And what is the breadth? It is equivalent to radius. Therefore, area of circle, it is equivalent to area of rectangle thus formed, which is equivalent to L into B. Area of rectangle is length into breadth. It is equivalent to half of circumference. Half of circumference, why? Because your length is half of circumference, into radius. And half of, what is the circumference of circle? It is 2 pi r. Here half into 2 pi r into r. And if you solve this, what will you get? Here 2 will be cancelled by 2. Pi r into r, you will get pi r square. So area of circle is pi r square. Now say example 12. What is the circumference of a circle of diameter 10 cm? Here take pi equal to 3.14. Here we have to take value of pi as 3.14. See the solution. Diameter of the circle, it is given to you, it is 10 cm. Therefore, circumference of circle, it is pi d, pi into d. Here, diameter is 10 cm. Put its value, and value of pi is 3.14. Put its value, you will get 3.14 into 10 cm. And if you multiply it, he will get 31.4 centimeter. So the circumference of the circle of diameter 10 centimeter is 31.4 centimeter. Now come to example 13. What is the circumference of a circle of a circular disc of radius 14 centimeter? Use pi equal to 22 upon 7. See the solution. Here what is given to you? Radius of circular disc, that is small r, it is given to you, it is 14 centimeter. When radius is given to you, then circumference of the disc will be equivalent to 2 pi r. Here put the value of pi and r. Pi you have to take it as 22 upon 7 and radius as 14 centimeter. Put its value, you will get 2 into 22 upon 7 into 14, and if you solve it, you will get 88 centimeter. So the circumference of a circular disc is 88 centimeter. This is your answer. Example 14. The radius of circular pipe is 10 centimeter. What length of tape is required to wrap once around the pipe? Take pi equal to 3.14. See the solution. Radius of pipe, that is r, it is equivalent to 10 centimeter. It is given to you. Therefore, length of tape required is equal to circumference of the pipe. Therefore, circumference of the pipe, it is equivalent to 2 pi r. Here put the value of pi as 3.14 and radius at 10 centimeter. You will get 2 into 3.14 into 10 centimeter. And if you solve it, you will get 62.8 centimeter. Therefore, length of tape needed to wrap once around the pipe is 62.8 centimeter. This is your answer. Now come to example 15. Find the perimeter of the given shape. Take pi equal to 22 upon 7. See the solution. In this shape, we need to find circumference of the semicircles on each side of the square. Do you need to find the perimeter of a square also? No. The outer boundary of this figure is made up of semicircles. Diameter of each semicircle is 14 centimeter. It is given to you. See, here the side of a square is 14 centimeter, and on each side the semicircle is drawn. Therefore, diameter of each semicircle will be 14 centimeter. Now we know that circumference of the circle, it is equivalent to pi d. The circumference of semicircle will be half of pi d. That is half into pi, its value is 22 upon 7, into d, it is 14 centimeter. And if you solve it, you will get 22 centimeter. The circumference of each of the semicircles is 22 centimeter, and here there are 4 semicircles. Therefore, perimeter of the given figure, it is equivalent to 4 into 22 centimeter, and if you multiply it, you will get 88 centimeter. This is your answer. Now come to example 16. Sudhanshu divides a circular disc of radius 7 cm in two equal parts. What is the perimeter of each semicircular disc? Use pi equal to 22 upon 7. See the solution. To find the perimeter of semicircular disc, we need to find first circumference of the semicircular shape and second diameter. What is given to you? That radius is 7 cm. We know that circumference of the circle, it is equivalent to 2 pi r. Therefore, the circumference of semicircles will be 1 upon 2 into 2 into r. And if you solve it, that is half of circumference of circle. If you solve it, you will get pi r. Here put the value of pi as 22 upon 7 and radius as 7. You will get 22 upon 7 into 7 centimeter. Solve this, you will get 22 centimeter. Therefore, the diameter of circle, it is 2r, that is 2 into 7 centimeter, and if you solve it, you will get 14 centimeter. Thus, the perimeter of each semicircular disc equal to 22 centimeter plus 14 centimeter, which is equivalent to 36 centimeter. This is your answer. Now come to example 17. Find the area of a circle of radius 30 cm. Use pi equal to 3.14. See the solution. Here what is given to you? The radius of circle. The radius, that is a small r, it is given to you 30 cm. Therefore, area of circle, it is equivalent to pi r square. And here value of pi is 3.14. And radius is 30 cm. Put its value. You will get 3.14 into 30 square. That is 30 into 30. And if you solve it, you will get 2826 centimeter square. This is your answer. Now come to example 18. Diameter of a circular garden is 9.8 meter. Find its area. See the solution. Diameter D, it is given to you 9.8 meter. Therefore, radius will be D upon 2. That is 9.8 divided by 2. You will get 4.9 meter. Therefore, area of circle, it is equivalent to pi r square. Here, value of pi is, it is not given, and if the value of pi is not given, so always take 22 upon 7. The pi, it is 22 upon 7 into radius, it is 4.9 whole square meter square. And if you solve it, you will get 22 upon 7 into 4.9 into 4.9 meter square. And if you calculate this, you will get 75.46 meter square. This is your answer. Now come to example 19. Here the adjoining figure shows two circles with the same center. The radius of the larger circle is 10 cm and the radius of a smaller circle is 4 cm. You have to find A, the area of larger circle, B, the area of a smaller circle, and see the shaded area between the two circles, and you have to take pi equal to 3.14. See the solution. Radius of largest circle, it is given to you, it is 10 cm. So area of largest circle equal to pi r square. Here value of pi is 3.14. Take 3.14 and radius is 10. R square means 10 into 10. You will get 3.14 into 10 into 10. And if you solve it, you will get 314. That is 314 cm². Now B part. Radius of a smaller circle. It is given to you. It is 4 cm. It is 4 cm. Therefore, area of a smaller circle, it is equivalent to pi r square. Here again, you have to take pi equal to 3.14. And here radius is 4 cm. R square means 4 square. That is 4 into 4. Put its value to 3.14 into 4 into 4. And if you solve it, you will get 50.24 cm². Now, C part, area of shaded region. Area of shaded region will be area of larger circle minus area of smaller circle. Area of larger circle is 314 minus area of smaller circle is 50.24 cm². And if you subtract it, you will get 263.76 cm². This is your answer.